Yo, 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 welcome back, TNT. I think the stream is going to start now. Let's start by... We're in a cold place. Look at how many hearts that gives you, dude. Look at this craziness. I'm gonna eat that just for cold resist. And then we're gonna head out. I think we're going to go and hit yellow. Yeah, let's go knock yellow out. It's quite a distance. Dude, I'm excited, man. I've been wanting to come back and play this for a long time. Basically all night at my job thinking about playing this game. Alright, so we're going to continue with our reconnaissance meta, where I avoid fights, NPCs. Enemies at all costs. This is interesting. This is some new stuff. I like this. Alright, so once I get right above this thing, I'm gonna mark it off. I'm ready for it. No map button. And then we wanna A button. Put a shrine there, dude. We're just cartographizing, dude. Just, we're little cartographers. Simon and Garfunkel. Oh. This goes somewhere. I don't know where. But it definitely goes somewhere. I would like to get some more elevation. Alright. I'm not gonna search for it. We got things to do. Alright? We have things to do, people to see, towers to the annex, I guess. Is that right? Go up this way. Alright, so don't know if there's enemies up here. Haven't seen any yet. Which is a, you know, it's a good sign, I guess. I'm afraid enemies over here would probably one-shot me as well. So the less endemic life that I come across, the better. Something noticed me. What is it? It sounds like a creasy bat, though. Oh my god, the controls, man. Please. Alright, just climb the ladder, dude. You can't climb it from this side. It's probably from this side. Alright. What the hell is that? Oh, that's a whole enemy. Alright, so there are enemies. There's one right there. I'm not even going to engage. Perfect. Perfect escape. My man's never even knew I was there. This looks like some did it. Wiz robes. Fair. I might have to disembark. I have no intention on fighting this lady. Pack of Wolves. That's cool too. I would highly suggest that you not fight me. Unless you really want that smoke. Telling you to stay back. So these wolves actually draw prime meat, which is pretty good. I need to go up. I gotta go up, dude. Alright, hopefully there's a way over here. I think eventually I'm gonna be able to pick those rocks up. Once I get like the gauntlets and stuff. I see what they're doing. Alright, let's get the square boys out. Two of them below. Putting out the Skittles. I still gotta go up though. Oh, but I can make it up here probably from that rock. From that rock for sure. From that rock. I can go anywhere. Alright, we don't want to engage. What do we got over here? There's our tower. So we're close. Alright, another wolf. I would suggest you not attack me. It's not a good look. There looks to be only one shore way up. This is basically unscalable. I don't see any enemies. We'll give it a shot. If we see enemies, we won't engage. We'll escape if anything. Can I please just climb the ladder? Oh my god, stop crouching. Enemies? Nothing? Reconnaissance, man. We're just gathering information. I feel like there's sure to be an enemy there. See what we can gather. I don't see anything. I do see this tree and I'm just itching to interact with it, but that's too close. We're not gonna get that close to that West Road. Just birds. I might be able to make this. I got a good feeling about this wall. Easy. right, what do we got? We got a whole encampment. I'm looking at that side right there. Like, right where that dark part of the mountain is. That slope leading up to the left of it. I think I can do something with that. Wolves got pretty good senses, man. Alright. See, now that slope is actually out a little ways, but I think still shooting for it is the way to go. That thing is alive. It's not alive. Yeah, this slope over here. Almost. How many arrows do I have? Not a lot. Gourmet meat, fam? Like on the real, real? Alright, yeah, so let's start right here. This is looking like as good a place as any other. Give me 1 second here. What's that noise? Don't worry about what that noise is. Concern yourself with the dulcet tones of my voice. Why does it say I'm playing Pac-Man? Dude, I'm not playing Pac-Man. How do you change that? I do it from stream review usually. In fact, let's just close this and we'll just do it from stream review. You just right click it? What do you do? No, I want to change it, dude. Alright, hold on. Stream manager. Stream info mod actions. Oh my gosh, this is a lot. There's a lot happening here. How do you change it, man? Oh, let's do it this way. I'm playing Pac-Man. Fine, whatever. Fine, I'll just play Pac-Man. Fine. Guess what, guys? I'm playing Pac-Man, not Breath of the Wild. Whatever. All right. I don't know how to change it. I don't recall. You know, one of these days, I just gotta go into the Pac-Man tab and see who all is playing Pac-Man, but really playing a different game, and just see, like, the there's gonna be like a billion people who are playing Pac-Man but not really playing Pac-Man. Alright. Yo, this was the way to go. This was it. This is how you do things the sneaky way. Alright. Do we see any enemies? Not as of now. I do not. But it looks to be a little bit of a puzzle just to get to this thing. It appears as though the wind is blowing strongly in here. So I can't really fight that. Can get up there, maybe use the wind. What is this? Swift Violet. I can maybe use the wind to help me if I get up high enough. But I don't know how often it comes. But either way, getting elevation is going to be of a benefit. Okay, all right, we're up here. So I'm thinking, also the wind blows in different directions. All right, as soon as this wind ends, I'm going for that top pillar. The biggest boy in the bunch. As soon as it stops. Soon, you just wait. When it stops, I'm going. It's going to stop, and I am going to go. Garrett, dude, you don't even know how much I'm going to go when the stream. I mean, when this thing. Oh, you wait. This wind, it's going to stop. And then I'm going to be gone. You don't believe me. That's the problem. You don't believe that I'm going to go when this wind stops. But, buddy, you would be mistaken. Still going. Continues to go. Can I freeze this at all? I can. I can make freeze pops, man. What am I doing? This wind wants to not cooperate. I'll just make freeze pops. Precarious, to say the least. All right. Easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. No trouble whatsoever. You know what we're gonna do? Because I know how video games like to do. I'm gonna save right there. Alright, we're gonna take a count for the wind being a D-head. And actually hit it from this side. Oh, yellow. I've always had an affinity for yellow. Looks good against darker skin tones. So, or at least so I'm told, I actually don't own anything that's yellow. Alright. Maybe I should buy some yellow stuff. I don't know, man. I don't know about how I feel about, like, bright colors. I used to always wear red. Big fan of red. Still am. No, I'm not a blood. I can assure you that. I'm just a dude from the street, you dig? I sound like a dad when I say that. I might. It's chilly up here. But guess what? Hell yeah. Yellow in the books. Yes, dripping on me. Oh. Oh. Oh, Nichan. Alright. So there's a little something out there. Alright, so that was yellow. Yellow is in the books. What the heck is red? Red is in this direction. What is red? Am I taking damage out here? Are you serious? I'm sorry, buttons, man. Dang, where the hell is red at? Red is right there. I think red is just a thing, though. I do need to go in that direction because I need to get this and this. I think I'm going to try to get this area next. So we actually don't want to go in a direction of red. We kind of want to go off in that direction. In fact, that mountain, I'm going to have to get over that. Oh, what is that? Is that it? That might be it. Alright, we're going to mark that one. Going for blue. All right, this is beautiful. This glider is like the best thing to have ever. It's like the first item you get to. It's like, look, you're gonna need this. Just take it, don't ask questions. Dang, this is a long distance, man. Had a drop. I really gotta make it across here. Just gonna keep going because I see the enemies all posted up. Oh, look, there's the thing. But I had to carry that a long way. Alright. We're behind enemy lines. We're in unseen territory. We cannot engage. We cannot engage. Do not engage Gerudos. We can't afford to do that. We know of their existence. That's all we're here to do. It was reconnaissance. Solid Snake. Without the takedowns. What do we got up here? This looks like a boss arena. Do 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 do. Let's put our bomb on. And is it cold out here? Can I put this on? Yeah, we're good. Somebody is close. Alright, so it is. Let's put that on the map. It is like right here. Boom. Get an idea how close we are to blue from here. Nope, gotta go over the ridge. Over the ridge edge. Alright, so we still got a ways. I don't want to fight you, dude. I will take your big arm, though. Your big arm is really good, actually. In fact, we're going to equip that now. Yeah. You guys got some pretty strong arms. At least for where I'm at in the game. Wolves. Doggos. Just pile my meat right here, thank you. Alright, blue is right there. Alright, we're going straight down. Going straight down. I like how the different skeletons have different strength and arms. So, like, the Moblin ones are super weak. And you got the Lizothos ones a little bit stronger. And then, like, the Moblin skeletons are just, like, two-handed. Slightly weak. Strong enough. Strong enough to deal with, like, animals and stuff. Or, like, bats. Rugged Rhino Beetle. Did not see that. Apples. I should be able to see blue. This climb is going to be a little bit of a dick. No, not too bad, actually. And up. Alright. Suspicious. Blue. I don't even see it anymore, but I mean, we're heading in the right direction. I hate open fields where there's no cover or verticality. Not a fan. So, what is that, dude? All right, we're just moving. We're moving. All right, come on, Link, you can do it, buddy. What's that? Is that a bear? It's a log. Those two are logs. What is in these logs, dude? I don't trust these logs. And all these shiny apples are cool. I don't like what those logs are looking like. And we aren't here to engage. Now, I recognize that rules of engagement are going to change. Alright? If me and Jones were to play every inch of this game on stream, I don't see any enemies here. So I'm just going to take all of this stuff, dude. Oh, they're setting me up with the peps. Like, here's a bunch of spicy peppers. A place to sleep. A rusty broadsword. What do we got here? A torch. Nice. What the hell is that? No way I'm going down there for that. This is going forever. Alright. Rusty shield, rusty broadsword, just like some pure desperation weapons. Some mushrooms. Alright. Up we go. A little mini oasis. I know about Flint and hitting it with a metal weapon to cause fire. I know this thing to be a thing in the game. I mean, we're reconnaissance, we're not like idiots, dude, you know? You gotta, like, why wouldn't you? Ice arrows, nice. Yeah, it's not game breaking at all. It's just some arrows. Big whoopsie doodle. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right. Birds. A grove. It's Let's get higher. I wanna get higher. Suspicious. Suspicious. Look at that frickin' Sakura Blossom business. There's one over here somewhere. So we're going to blue, right? Blue is way out there, my dude. I actually want to go here. I think. Dude, it is hard to figure it out. See how close yellow is. Alright, that's yellow. Let's get to the top of this mountain. I need a high vantage point. This ain't bad. Dude, I thought blue was close, dude. Blue is way out there. Yellow's closer. But holy hell. Enemies? Nobody? Oh yeah, I gotta get this. Don't go off the edge. Oh, there's more. Wait, give me this first. And actually put this right here. Right, I don't care about that one rock salt that is right here. I do care. Catch your breaths. Get it together, kid. Looking in this direction. I don't even see the semblance of a tower. What is this? That's yellow. Oh, we're cold. I'm cold. It's so chilly. I'm a chilly boy. Alright. What is this one? Alright, I think I might have that one already. Yeah, that's that. Alright, so I want to go get blue. In fact, let's get yellow. If we get yellow... Yellow is halfway between blue and the one that we don't know. So, I can get yellow. I can come back, try to get whatever towers in this area. Go back to yellow, go from yellow to blue. Do you guys remember green? Oh my god, I was there in the chat if you remember green. Green. Whew. That one took some finagling. Oof. Barely made it. Looks like we made it. Look how far we come, my baby. I'll give you some choo-choo jelly. I just sold all of mine. We can see yellow. We know yellow's close. Yellow's huge. Dude, this game is freaking beautiful. Yeah, I see the toadstools over there, but we're not engaging. We have rules of engagement that we must abide. Oh, well, this is easy. I'll just cross that bridge over there. Look at these trees, man. There's biomes. Ah, oh, look at that guy. It's a bush. Actually, not a guy at all. It's gotta be up there. I'm just gonna put it up here, I think. Just because it's gotta be over here. Nope, actually it's not there. It's actually right here. Hey, Foxy? So, let's cancel this one, and we'll put it right here. Oh man, surely, just crossing this bridge, there's not going to be anything over here, right? It's like a pony station. I can go down there if I chose to. Alright, well, you know what? We're gonna check the bridge. Let's save. Yeah. Just in case, if we should encounter an NPC that we cannot back out of or run away from, hit him with the save button. Not even getting close enough to trigger what you are. I don't want to know. We're going to find out what the bridge is called, though. Tab and the Grace, the Tabernacle Bridge. Oh wow, you guys are just gonna let me cross this bridge? Just like that? Do I trust this thing? It's kinda... like, there's like big chunks out of it and stuff, my man. It's safe. Are you freaking serious right now? Ain't engaging. I do got the cam out. You only have 48 pictures? I want to get a picture of this thing. Guardian Skywatcher. Luke Skywatcher, dude. You see the business I'm going to have to deal with eventually? I need to be able to make arrows. Oh, hell no, dude, it's this thing. Hell no, dude, I remember seeing this thing. Alright, we're close, though. Well, we're gonna get really close up on this frickin' flying machine. Too close for comfort. Oh, looking out for those watchers, the sky watchers. I'm absolutely awestruck that there's not one just chilling right here, just watching the sky like predator drones. Okay. You're not engaging that thing. Or that thing. Or anything. Are you serious? I don't know who sent that down, but it wasn't funny. Just gonna go around, not even gonna just gonna pretend the purple things aren't even there. I see the purple things. I recognize that they are things and that they are purple. I will tell HQ is that we have encountered purple things. Out in this area. They will ask me what the purple things are capable of. I will not be able to tell them. We will also tell them about this thing. I don't know what it does. Oh. It appears that the purple things are funny enough, it appears as though we have encountered the purple things. If we maintain this course, we are going to find out what the purple things are capable of. It appears as though they impede my path. I don't want to touch them. Tabithia Tower. Alright, cool. Alright, definitely purple things all over the place here. I pulled out a bomb. Alright. Microphone drop, pulled out a bomb. Foot cramp. And I have to use the bathroom. All at the same time. I don't know what that is. I see it, I recognize that it exists. Appears that the purple things hurt. Good to know. Purple thing causes a lot of damage over a short period of time. This is good information to have. That's safe. I think we did it. They think we just did it. Alright, yellow's in the books. Thank you, yellow. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten. There's one there. I don't know what the hell that is. When I get to the top, we'll find out. Juice me up. Juice me up, juice boys. The sound I think it makes, at least. Region map extracted. Alright. So, now we have that. We need to look south. That's north. That's south. So that's where we actually want to go. What the hell is that? Oh, camera. They don't even let me take a picture of those things. Alright, either way, we're gonna mark these shrines as well. This one is like right here. And then there is one that is even further out, but it's like right here. And then I'm tempted to go fly down to those things. I want to know what they are. But I really need to go south, which is basically this way. You might get a chance to see what they are. Oh, it's a house, dude. No, that is a freaking plant, dude. Oh, yeah, we are not engaging that at all. I don't know what that's all about, but we ain't doing anything to do with that. Check the top of this mountain just because I don't have any arrows, so if you're gonna ask me to do anything arrow oriented, okay, all right boys. Broke my arm. Actually, this thing's about to break anyway, so we'll just rock on this. No, I don't have any arrows, dude. How many do I have? Six? No, I don't have the arrows for it, I'm sorry. I don't know where this enemy dropped his arrows at either, so I can't do it. Go-ho-ho. Alright, let's eat. Let's eat for Snake. Number five, who do you think you are? I am. Thank you for the big money. The right thing to do would be to not take it. The wrong thing to do would be like, I found it, it's mine. And use it for ill-gotten gains. Alright, where the heck is this thing at, dude? There it is. Alright, so we're going to swing low. Put some distance in between it and us. Oh, Jesus, really? Hate you guys. Alright, what kind of bow do we have right now? We can drop that bow. Pick up that one. Ooh. All right, we want to climb like along this side, out of sight of that thing. It's a good thing we got the sneak attacks on. All right, we can climb this no problem. That's looking unscalable. Oh, this is scalable though. Are we still heading in a southerly direction? I think once we get to the peak, we'll be able to. Because we're going southerly, I guess, but just not directly south. precipice. We see ruins. That's not where we want to look, though. We want to go further. Really? No, don't leave that. You running? What are you scared of? Just a little death and destruction. Thought you wanted to smoke. There's no way that's not a hike. Just to get into this area, because I did not see the tower over here. We passed through there, but we have not gone over here yet. And this is like, this is where that mountain ridge is. So I would think that it would be in that area there. That's gonna be a hike, man. I'm probably gonna hit around right there. Well, we're gonna try anyway. We're gonna hit it low. Like, no matter what, we're gonna hit it low. In fact, I'm gonna have to catch my breath here. Yeah, we're gonna hit it probably right in there. I don't wanna hit it there, though. Dang, we're not gonna hit it high at all, man. We're gonna have to seriously climb, like, this entire thing. That is unfortunate. I'm keeping a lookout. I don't see it. I may get lucky and be able to smack it right over there. Taking a chance, though. It's hard to tell if I can walk up some of this or not. This is a scalable wall. Alright, cool. Yeah, you can climb up this. Alright, take a breather. Oh man, we're gonna have to go so high. Do you see how tall this thing is? Well, this is unfortunate. They scatter once you kill one of them. Oh man, I don't know if I can make that. It looks like I can walk most of this. I think I should be able to. Nope. Just gonna slide now. Okay. Cool. The bad thing is that I've already been up close to here. In fact, where the heck is? Oh no, dude, never mind. Let's just go. There's nothing close. Hang in your breaths. Okay, made it the first way. I got the text message. Making that climb. I think that's clear. That's looking scalable. Puppet dogs. Just one of them? Didn't seem like a good idea. Since jumping doesn't take any stam. This stuff. Are you serious? I got cold resist foods. It's 6 minutes. It's 3 minutes. Can I make that? Oh, I think I can make it right here. The higher I get, the better. I didn't realize that climbing was like such a important thing. Oh no. It's a bad dragon. He does not want to be my friend. What's up, fam? What's your deal? Okay. Well, you hurt a lot. Now you broke my shield. Good for you. What do I want to put on? Put this on, and then we will put a new shield on. Hit myself. Wonderful. That's a good bow. So that one bow. Let's drop that one. Pick that one up. Soldier's bow. That's what we're rocking. Immediately went into that crouch bull crap again, though. Oh, I threw it at him. That's right. My cold resistance is only up for a little bit longer, too. I don't know where it went. It's not super important. Much rather make some headway here. Raw bird thigh. Got some bird thighs, dude. Some chicken breast. Cold again. Let's eat the 6 minute one. No. No, 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 no. No. I don't want to be here. That should take me up, right? So there's a way to do this. We're in enemy territory. Do I see a tower anywhere? I don't. There's a good chance it's gonna be up here. At the very top of this freaking mountain, and I got 7 minutes to get there. Which means I gotta make some decisions, and I have to make them now. I've decided to climb this. Fine if I didn't walk. Nope, I will not be fine. Alright. Yeah, I do a slow climb. Yeah, 6 minutes. And we still gotta climb the tower. If we are fortunate, there's still the chance that we can maybe find a cooking pot. Right, we gotta be able to rest up here. Thank you. And this should be an easy climb. Easy peasy, beautiful Crover girl. Dude, I miss my mod view on my stream. I don't like this view. Oh no. Come on, buddy. I don't want any of the smoke. Dude, where the heck did he come from? That's not cool. Oh, I got a hot potion too. Alright, let's eat some simmered fruit, dude. No, that's a good simmered fruit. I wanna eat the good stuff. We wanna eat the... I really don't have time to be fighting you. Yes. So first off, equip that. No. No, I don't have a lot of time. No. So this vent's gonna take me up. This is where I wanna be. I don't know what that is. It's not the tower. Oh, please. I really don't want to. I don't want to do this to you, but you're forcing my hand, buddy. You're forcing my hands. All right, we're continuing south. Eat our other one. What does this do? Spicy elixir. Cool. We've got the altitude that we wanted. Yet I still don't seem to have vision. On a tower. Really, ice bats, huh? So toss ice bats at me? Does not help that it is dark as hell. Oh, really? And then I get a what a night to be a freaking. What a night to have a curse. Is that the tower? There's the tower. It's been a while since we've had a blood moon. But I think yep, that has to be the tower. That's gotta be it. We have exactly 2 minutes. Which leads me to think that we're not going to be able to do it. But if I can decrease enough in elevation, it maybe it won't even matter. Choshan. Is that a bad dragon? That looks like a bad dragon. I saw it over here. Dude, I really don't want to. I don't want to have to smack you up, but you're going to force me to smack you up. I'm going to smack you up. I will take your prime meat, man. That's big money for those. God dang it, I know I saw it, dude. Soldiers bow. Soldiers bow. I saw it. I saw that goddamn tower, dude. I can't go back up there. Am I going the wrong way? I think I am. I could have swore I saw it though. Oh, you know what? It might have been beyond this area. Alright, we'll head back. I can't go up there though. That's for sure. I can probably go up here. Is it as soon as I touch this stuff? Yep. I'll take a little bit of this damage. That's not what I wanted to do at all. I saw this tower. I lost track of it as I panicked. I should have marked it. Just spicy peppers. Those do it. They don't. That's it right there. Wild berry. Snap, I might actually hit this with a good angle. Yeah. Nice. Playing this game. Drip it on me, boys. Hit me with that TNT dripped out emote. Hit me with it. There it is. Drip. Oh man, this whole region is just basically that fucking that freaking mountain. Which means that we're missing a whole area of travel. There's like a whole little section we're missing in here. Which is to the east. So if that's north, south, east. Nope, that's west. So this is easternly. Easternly. And here we're missing a whole tower. Is that it right there? Is that the tower? It could be. Or it could be. Well, let's mark it. Yeah, alright, so that's not it. We're learning now. Now you think that this thin little strip of land, that's red. Red is, alright, well, red isn't important to us. What is this one? That's blue. Blue is actually up here. You know, we can knock blue out. And if we come across... It's weird though, you think? I guess it wouldn't be down there. We're gonna try to hit this area. Weird. It's not over there. We're not even in this undiscovered territory yet. All right, we're just gonna go for blue. If we see anything on our way to blue, we'll plan accordingly. A barks. Bark, wolf. Why are you running? Don't run from me. Mr. Big Nuts. I thought you was Mr. Big Nuts. Why your nuts? Your nuts not big anymore? Did your nuts shrink? Can't let that happen, Sam. Fam. You want your nuts to maintain the proper size and weight distribution. Alright, what is this at the base of this thing? Nothing. It's just like stuck in a mountain of rock. No, I'm not taking the beaten path. The beaten path is... It's beaten for a reason. There's a reason they call it the beaten path. Look at that. Fox infested. You take a beaten if you take the beaten. How many arrows do I have? 3 arrows, dude? I need all of mine. What's up with these windmills? Oh, you scared me, big boy. That's 3-1 blow. Like to try for a double? Aw, come on. You ruined my strike. Don't you dare. It's money that you're dealing with there. Looks like this is cold weather. It's looking like this may be in cold territory. Hopefully, a little bit of cold resistance that I have on is enough. It is not. Dude, I can't just be cold all the time. But yet I am just gonna be cold all of the time. And look at this, man, this thing. So I can't do this. All right. We gotta know when to call it. It's nowhere close though. Something just to keep our strength up. Dang it, dude. I'm here, though. I'm here. I'll never make it. Okay, alright. Fine. Take me to Henty. No, that's the stable. Take me to Henty. No, take me there. Take me down to the Hentity City where the Hento Ho and the Hento Hitty.
What's up, world? Austin John plays here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to cook the best recipes.
The best recipes.
Delicious, all the breath of the wild. I'm not going to be talking about the bad foods or going over roasting food that's just throwing it on a fire without actually cooking it. Or elixirs in this video because, let's face it, we want to save all that all those monster parts to get the dark armor. Am I right? Nah. Nope. Grab a cooking pot that magically fills with water and ingredients, and let's go. I'm going to be going over the best recipes for max temporary hearts, max temporary stamina, max attack, defense, stamina recovery, stealthiness, and speed boost. Because you know, you have clothing for the hot and cold ones. I'm also going to be going over the special effects that cooking during a blood moon will have. Ooh, yeah, the blood moon affects the recipes that you cook. But you didn't know that, did you? Already hitting you with the knowledge. I want to say that your main focus on benefit-enhancing foods should not be hearts. That's when you have apples, birds, and meat for. You're going to have those for hearts, and you're going to have these for benefits. Keep in mind, cooking food with different benefits will cancel out the benefits, so only go for one at a time. Every food item can be placed in two
First, a little disclaimer about critical cooking. There's a slight chance that when you cook something, it'll be a critical cook, and it'll have a boost effect. When the cook animation is done, the sound is going to be slightly different at the end. It's going to have a little bit of a gong sound to it. It's really hard to miss unless you're listening on big speakers. So here's what it sounds like. Turn your volume up.
I have no idea what this dude is talking about. I just don't. I know I'm looking for my freaking snails. I eat them all?
Two for two fits.
I don't know what silent shrooms look like. I don't remember. Somebody did their homework, man. I don't know if I'm at that level yet. Let's do that. And one of these. Oh, I just wasted it, dude. Oh, because you can only do one at a time. So if you eat for anything else, alright, we're gonna do some more sneak stuff too. Silent room, hold. Do all three of those. We'll just make some centered fruit. Alright, so we only need to cook probably, no, dang it, three. Summer fruits a lot. Hold. See what I got for recipes right now. Sort. Alright, so for centered fruit, I got had a bunch. This is just regular food. Just food. Then we got a couple of the extra boys. need to probably use some more stamina boosters. That speed, which I never even utilized that. We got some of that. That's armor. We got a couple attack boys. I could probably make... I actually have a pretty good distribution here. Got some short duration armors and some longer ones in there too. Honestly, I could use those last three slots to make attack boost stuff. But I guess I'll make another sneaky. Let's make a big sneaky. And we'll see what I have. I can make an attack thing out of. No, well, that didn't make it sneaky at all. Because I used hardy blue shells instead of my sneaky boys. Instead of my sneaky shrooms, I used the hardy ones. Great. Great, 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 great. Why is it that I can't find the sneaky shrooms? Hold. Big sneaky. Alright, fine. And then we'll make an attack boy, I guess. Mighty banana, mighty thistle. Should be all I can even hold. Sort. Yeah. Alright, that's all I can hold. Good. We're ready to go. Back to freaking Tabithia, dude. Oh, bother. That's where we're headed. We've done this before. Looks like we made it. Look how far we came, my baby. Steal one, you steal the one I want to. The one that I belong to. Still the one I guess good now. Still the one. You don't know nothing about that. As before your collective times. Money to some? Nothing. I don't remember this being too dangerous of a trek, though, so you know what to expect. Shouldn't even be a blood moon this time. If I got 8 days. He should only cook right before a blood moon. A time period where it's like, wah, wah. I was gonna do it too. I'm gonna smack the heck out of you, Fox. Fox! You're on my trail! I guess I really don't use my run as much as I should. Let's see what a speed item does. What's our least? This one is a minute. 1 minute, 2 minutes. This one's 1 minute. Let's see. It gives you a little burst. That's a pretty little, that's a little burst. Let's eat some cold stuff. Twelve minutes. Let's eat a 7 minute. I'd rather eat 2 7 minutes than a 12 minute. And a 7 minute. That actually didn't take much time at all. What? Robes. Operation Avoid the Enemy. At all costs. That is not an enemy, but it is an NPC. We'll treat him with the same reverence. And not engage his personage. We're trespassing. I'm bloody serious. Is this really the time for this? You silly little parlor games. Oh God. Is this really the time for this? No, I'd rather not. Yes, I'll take your forked boomerang. Hey, thanks for setting me up. Why? Fam, you set me up. on me. I'm not oblivious to what just transpired. You put yourself in such a place where houses bound to get hit. Alright, let's see. What was that boomerang? I got 24 powered boomerang. How much time do we got? 4 minutes, yeah, so we're definitely gonna need that other 7 minute. Are you serious, guys? Are you guys serious right now? Please? All right. A peep game. I'll take your spear. Oh no. Fam, chill out. What's the power on this sphere? 12? Ugh. Probably better off with the arm. But the actual weapons last longer. Metal weapons last longer, so it's like you're giving up. Nope. Not gonna play that game, sir. Nope. Well, if you want some, we can bring that Creasy bed. I'll take your ice Creasy wings. Snap! If I go undaunted, I might be able to do this without. Actually having to use the other one. That did not work. We tried. Oh, all right. Sure. Freaking smash on. Is he out there getting a smash on, maybe? There's always a chance. To use the other 7 minute. I'm gonna freaking make it. Done. just don't see any of the other ones, man. I feel like I'm missing that one tower. We'll see, we'll see. Let's see what this fills in. Ripped me. Let's take a look. Yo, we basically got the whole map open now. All right. So we need to get in here. We gotta go south. That's north. Nope. That's south. Well, we're going south. You're certainly headed in a southerly direction. Am I right? Yes, I am right. Alright. We should get low enough altitude where it gets warm. Lightning. Why is there lightning? Do. Ding 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 ding. Not hunting right now, you're safe. Hardy radish. Alright, it's just a rock. That's not the tower. Is it? Oh no. A lightning storm, dude. Oh, this bow's good. Weapons are not good, though. As a matter of fact, I don't have anything that isn't made of metal. Is that the tower? There's the tower. Holy crap, man. What the hell are you doing? Alright, let's snag this tower. Let me just make sure I'm not rocking anything that's gonna get me murdered. All of that stuff. Almost jumped off there. Yeah, it's adorable. Let's save. What in the hell is happening here? Oh, this thing is infested. Are you bloody kidding me? It's infested. There's like no way. I can get in here without fighting. Come on. What the actual hell was that? Why do we have to play games? Is what I don't understand. Like, this ain't cute. Oh, and they made sure that there's no way to freaking just glide over, huh? Water's beautiful. That's nice. All right, well, I don't think I can get this thing. I'm not gonna engage these enemies, man. I just don't even care. Put a skull there, dude, because this is hell. Alright. With that done, I mean, what's purple? You might as well just open up all of the back. Purple is that purple? That is purple. Let's knock purple out. We're right here. I'm sorry, I do not negotiate with NPCs. So there's purple and there's this one too, huh? Let's look at the map real quick. And delete that pin. I think we can delete that pin too. But I do want purple and there's Death Mountain right here. Oh my god, that was so hard to just, there we go. The new red. Which one is actually closer? Red is actually closer. You wanna go red? We can go red. That's a climb, but you know we've definitely climbed before. I'd feel a lot better if it wasn't raining, but over there somewhere. Oh, I see you. So it is in that direction. Probably about right here. What the hell was that? It's a freaking ostrich, man. It's a goddamn ostrich just chilling. I didn't even know ostriches chilled. That one was just chilling, though. Coming up on red, fitting that it's red and it's in what I would think would be like the hot zone. The heat daddy. Link, can you do this? Oh snap, Link, you got it. You're just freaking Spider-Man. See a new plant. Oh, actually, I think I have some of these. Yeah, Swift. Swift root. I guess I shouldn't be surprised, to be honest. Look at this bullcrap. Just mines, huh? Start falling on my head. That's cool. Would you like to send any more bull crap in my direction? Yeah, you have fun. I'm not too hamut, am I? I'm too hamut. It's so hamut. Why is it so hamut? Alright, let's get it, boys. Let's get it. Elden Tower, dude. Surrounded by lava on all sides. I know it. It is not surrounded by lava. Nice. Don't tell me it's going to be hot and cold. What the heck is that? Is that another bad dragon? your boy. We did it. Ooh, some cinders and ash in the sky. I like it. Makes me want to take a dip in lava. Hot zone. Ooh. It's even a nice shade of red. No, I like it. Alright. We can probably make it. If I had jumped, we probably can make it over to there. I don't know if we're gonna make it across the river, but we'll make it. Or across this like lake. The heck is that? We'll definitely not be making it across the lake. Bye-bye. So that's enemy territory. There's more enemies over here. Trigger it, not even gonna trigger it. We're close though. Mokieti Shrine. Alright, so cool. So yeah, if you get close enough to it, it just lets you know. Moakite. Not to be confused with Lesakite. Raw bird's eye. Out of freaking ammo. And it starts raining. As if to say, now there's no way you'll be climbing anything. You remember that climbing you were thinking about doing? Nope. Sorry. this business. It's right up here too. Mother flipping son of a flip. I flipping had it. All right, Wolfie. Thought I could make that. Honestly, I might be able to make this if I just take it slow. Yeah, I think I can make that. Sorry if I mean... No. You can't rest there? No, no, no. You gotta be able to rest there. I'm gonna try it again. Honestly, best part of the game and the worst part of the game right here. You see this freaking plateau, this precipice? No, don't start raining, dude. Don't start raining. Ugh. Alright. Let's head around. See if we can find another way. I saw that thing hovering around too. That's pretty far away. I don't think that thing will see me. Those ones might. But I'll play it smart. I think I found an area where I may be able to get some leeway here. Leeway Jenkins. Purple is actually over there at the top of this thing, dude. Are you serious? No. No. No, dude. No. Why is purple gated so hard? Look at this. Supposed to find a rock. Oh man. Then I can just delete pin and put what's in there. But yeah, purple, pretty heavily guarded. That's safe. Are you just kicking this man? I don't know what's going on over there. Alright, well, you know what? I'd be remiss if I didn't try. Oh man, he was fighting. Dude, you keep fighting him so that he doesn't attack me. And tell me you're by yourself. If I did not at least try to do this. So we're gonna try to do it. What do we got for sneaks? We got some sneaky stuff. We got sneaky stuff. I feel like we should just take something now. Six minutes. Of pure level 3 sneak or level 2 sneak. Oh, jeez, really? and it's raining. That is a bad combination. The combination of rain the enemies. I'm being very, very, very unfortunate with the weather here of late. Oh, that thing is gonna kill me if it sees me. That's safe. Avoided. He doesn't know. Three more minutes to sneak. I'm thinking of sneaking up this side. There's gotta be a place I can get a foothold up here, right? It's really okay if I can't. I'll eat for stamina if need be. Come on, right here. Nope. Alright, looks like you gotta make the whole trek. Perhaps right here. Nope. Alright, we're gonna have to eat for Sam. That's alright, that's why I made it, man. Eat the low boy. We'll eat that one if we have to. Oh, we're so close. How close are we? We're basically right on top of it. Seriously? Seriously? No! Just die. That was unfortunate. That's what I was afraid to hear. Of all the sounds I didn't want to hear. It was a doo 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 doo. Soldier's broadsword. What do I got for weapons? Got Guess I could yeet the spear. Yeah, at least this thing I can use with a shield. Walk. Too sneaky for you. Let's eat some more sneak chow. Four minutes, 6 minutes, 8 minutes, 3 minutes. I feel like the 3 minute one should be long enough. Nobody here but us ducks, dude. Nobody here. Nothing's happening, there's nothing going on, there's no danger. Oh. Still covers all of that, right? Well, you know what? There's one thing that we could try. And that thing is we can see if we can climb the outside of these things. We cannot. We cannot. Alright. Alright, so there's no... There's no getting through here, huh? I don't know what the heck that did. Oh, you know what? I might be able to just tank it. Looks tankable. All my life I had to fight. Oh my god. Continue. Vo-do-do-do-do. We tried. What the hell? Shooting at me. Whose man is this? I could have did that. I could have done that. I could have. I could have made that. I could have made that. That's happening. We're cheesing this. 100% Kraft American singles. Take the plastic off. Throw the plastic away for each slice. Slap that cheese process substitute product on everything you've ever owned, please. Even whoever that ice person was that saw us, not even a problem. That ice tosser, not an issue. That's an issue though. Had it. We almost had it. We're gonna try it again. I don't understand how my climbing is so loud that it alerts you every single time. Let's try doing it this way. Wait for his alert to disappear. There's nothing, man. You don't even see anything. Nothing's happening. Alright, his alert is gone. We'll save. Alright, I'm gonna save here. You fell off. Oh my God. He came with the club hand, dude. The club handle slam. No, dude, just wait. Why would it even... Why would quit be an option? What is this? 1982? Dude, the counter move on this man. Whose man is this? This man with the counter hit. Hard. What the hell did that do? Besides piss me off. Yeah, big money. Big money, that's how we do. Look, homie, you gotta cool out, alright? You gotta chill. You gotta chill out, buddy. Alright? I ain't even gotta dance. I'll just make money moves instead. Oh, man. You really want that smoke, huh? boner hit. It is so heavy. Should have saved from there. I think I saw something. Oh, hell yeah, he started to be from here, after all. This is perfect. This is meat using oh snap, alright. Let's eat. Doesn't matter what I eat, it really doesn't. We made it. Oh my God, he's a cheese champ, man. Please stop. Gravy and fries. You see him? Do you see him? Do you know what I had to go through? The wipes it took to make it to this point, man. 'Twas no easy task. The cheese was so strong. Mozzarella. Delicious. USDA government sealed for your approval. Certified fortified Trump cheese right there. That's what that was. That was the type of cheese that could shoot somebody in the middle of the street and nothing would happen. Nothing. That's the grade of cheese that I bring. Velveeta. They said he couldn't do it. He said, man, he cannot go and get purple. He isn't good enough. The enemy's way too strong. I say poof to these people. If you don't know who you're talking to, I go and get to my purple. We're gonna get dapped up before we go touch this freaking living one, because I know this is a live one. No video games. Okay, so we're just missing the one. Oh, I was really waiting for that one to be alive. Boom. All right, whole map's unlocked. I feel good about that, except for this one. There's like literally just like every biome, every season, like wrapped into this in this area. Basically every biome. Alright, so it should be out in this direction. There she is. What color are you gonna be? red, I think. For it, you know, like, screw protocol, man. If we get this information, we've completed all the information that we needed. Look at this business. You are a piece of crap, dude. They said it's too early in the game. They said he has no business in these areas when he's only talked to Impa twice. They doubted his drive, his ability. But we press forward. They say, are you kidding me? Do you see what blue has at its feet? I say, yeah, I see what blue has. And I tell blue, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you, blue. Horses, I don't need no stinking horses. I haven't ridden one horse since I've been here. Is that a blue boy or a... Oh, we're not fighting, my dude. We are not gonna fight. Just passing by, big fella. You can have that. Ooh. Need that. Actually, might have to take the bridge. Just a camp. A little apprehensive about taking a bridge, man. What if there's trolls? Look sheepishly at chat. I'm looking at you. Charge moves, they're gonna... I don't need to be rocking cold weather gear either. We can put on actual clothes. Alright. Actual bridge lies... right there. Look at this business. Infested with Boise, Idaho, dude. Thank you. infested with Boise, Idaho. Oh no, we aren't gonna fight. Sorry. We're definitely not fighting you. Fight these guys. There she blows. Skeletons, man. I had to keep a wooden shield on reserve. You hear that? You know I don't like open fields. I think I'm scared. I do the hops of dominance to let them know I ain't scared. Hops of dominance. The thing is that we don't want to fight more than one at a time. So if we're going to do this, we're going to draw. Confidence does not equate to bad actions. Okay, there's a lot of guys though. Attack boost. That's a minute. Brass Arrow. Really, and we got mages too. ...228 health. I won't even be able to hurt this man. Oh no, this is not even close to being something that's gonna... You know what? All the bravery in the world ain't getting that. Wow. 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 Alright, I guess we're gonna end the stream there. I do wanna keep playing. Honestly, I don't know what I'm gonna do though. I'll probably just, I'll do some more cooking. Yeah, in fact, let's just go to Hentley Village. Someplace safe. I've been in mortal danger for so long, I don't even remember what safety feels like.